So here is the Sana 50S, and right here Hari is unboxing a new 50S Dual.
Yes.
But not for us. So guys, this is Dynamic Riders Hyderabad, and that's Asad. Busy log hain pure. Bade log hain, photographer. So let me show you all how the store looks like. So this is the sit out area of the store, and right here is the Dynamic Riders written, and yahan pe we have some crazy stickers, and it's Gamers Garage Pro. Right after you enter the store, you have tank bags, and you have a good mirror, and that's me in the mirror. Obviously we have some performance exhaust for Royal Enfield Interceptor 650, and that's a classic Java standing out there. Fir aage apna Asad bhai video mein. Yeah, right here we have few tank bags. We have Rhinox, Guardian Gear, and Viatera, and here are some riding boots, or aage bhi thode riding boots hai. And right here we have the gloves collection. We have gloves from Viatera, we have gloves from Rhinox, we have gloves from Revit and Alpine Stars too. These are one of the best gloves you can buy. And right here we have the Rhinox Bastion, I don't know how is it called, but Bionic knee guards from Rhinox, which are really good. And right here we have the Soleil knee guards. And coming to this area, that's Hari hiding behind the helmet. And right there we have BMC air filters and few more engine oils. And right here we have Sennas. This is the SMH5, this is SMH10 and 50S. Every Senna is almost available here. Right here we have some what do you call this, brake levers and clutch levers. And I don't know, there's music in the background, copyright aayega to main kuch bhi nahi kar sakta. And right here we have a GoPro mic adapter, unlikely kabhi dekha nahi, but it's right here. We have some EBC brake pads and some crash guards and all of that things here. And right there we have the Bobo grips and upar Mad Dog ke lights hai. And ye apna Dynamic Riders ka logo hai bhai, bade bada Dynamic Riders ka logo hai. And right here there is a Senna unboxing happening, which is hidden. Oh, they look very pretty. And that's going on to the Carbic helmet. And these are the gloves that we got today, the Rhinox Air GT. And that's the build, which is, I'm not going to show. Apna price is alag rahe the bhai. And right here we have a few helmets from Laser. And right here we have the ram mounts, rock straps and all of that. And right there we have some boots lined up from Alpine Stars. They look very pretty. And upar hai thode LS2 ke helmets. And we have the gold runway lights right here. We have the AGV helmets lined up here. And that's Varun Anna right there standing, the man behind Dynamic Riders. Do you want to tell something to our viewers about Dynamic Riders?
Please visit us.
And do shop.
And do shop.
And do shop. Can you run us through what helmet collection do we have here?
Right now, actually, we have very few models in AGVs, but next week we are getting the new shipment.
Yeah.
So this week we are expecting the container to reach the distributor. So next week we'll be having AGVs. We have good
from
stock
of K3, K1, K6, all of them.
K1, K3, K5 we are getting next week. By December mid, we are getting K6 as well.
Okay.
So
how much would be the price range be?
K1 should be around 15,000 starting range. Actually, you even have a 13,000 range, but that we are not getting it in the coming stock.
Huh.
So 15,000 is the range, and we are getting the range till 35,000.
35,000. And what are the other helmets we have? We have Bilmola, Bell.
Yeah, Bilmola, the best part was it was actually 8,000 range helmet. Huh. But in the new shipment, they have reduced the prices to 7,200.
Oh.
Now. So now, even the price is very competitive.
So these are the Bilmolas right here. They have good colors and all of that. This is the Bilmola stock right here. And we have two LS2s here.
Yeah, even the
LS2s. And LS2s on the top. And where is Bell? So this is Bell.
Is completely Bell.
Huh. So these are Bell helmets, one of the helmets that I use. They are really good. And any other helmets?
Actually, the thing is, like, we have a range starting from 4,000. In that, the Billy is a 3,800 range.
Okay.
So 3,800, that one, 4,500 starts from LS2. Again, in 7,000 range is Bilmola right now, and 9,000 we have Laser
and Bell.
And even in 9,500 we have Bell.
Bell.
And again, in 12,000-13,000 we are getting AGVs.
Set. So, what are the jackets lineup do we have? We see a lot of jackets right here.
Right now. One of the best jackets right now in the market is Rhinox. So we are having the best touring jackets of Rhinox right now. But if you're looking for the budget-friendly one, we even have XDI, which is Extreme Dynamics.
Okay.
This is no model. This is for 7,000 with the CE level 2 armors in it.
Oh,
and
nice.
Rhinox is around 12,000, especially this model.
This is for touring, purely for touring.
Touring, yeah.
That is for street and touring.
Exactly.
That's for street and touring.
This has like chest armors, kidney belt, everything.
This doesn't get chest armor, kada?
No.
Yeah. Okay.
So we have a range in jackets starting from around 4,900. In that, the best selling one is again the XDI one, which is 4,900. It's just like a hoodie for the street use.
Okay, this doesn't have a lot of mesh in it.
Yeah, this is a 4,900 one with a level 1 armors in it. So for the casual wear, for the city riding annual, and for the breakfast rides, it's really good.
Very good. And what are the Alpine Star lineup we have?
Alpine Star, we have these starting from around 20,000 till we have around 30,000.
They look very good.
Yeah, this is Alpine Star.
And we have a Revit here.
Yeah, even Revit.
Here. This is one of my favorite brands.
Yeah. Alpine Stars.
So and now one more Revit.
Yeah. We have good stock of Alpine Star and Revit, and we are again coming out with the Dainese as well.
Nice.
Hopefully from 2021 January we'll be having Dainese 2 in our store.
Nice. So premium brands, jo bhi chahiye Hyderabad mein, this is the store. This is the store. And right here we have a classic Java. When did this come? Okay, 5 days
I had it from last couple of years. So
can
space was vacant, so yeah.
Okay. And we have few model chain cleaners, lubes and all of that here, and Liqui-Moly products right here. And right in this box is
laser helmet.
We have new stock of laser helmets in Dynamic Riders. Anyone wants to buy it, drop down, meet Varun Anna, get your helmet and go home. So this is the small store tour of Dynamic Riders Hyderabad. This is one of the best stores that I've ever visited and shopped from. Right here we have few exhausts and visors and all of that, and right here on the top we even have few stickers that you want and crash guards too. And right here is the service area of Dynamic Riders, and aage hai cafe. So this is how Dynamic Riders is, and it's a fun place to be around, eat, chill, meet bikers and have fun. So this is it for this video, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and stick around with me. And that's Asa disturbing me again while making videos. Peace, boys, peace.
AK photography, follow.
That's it for today, guys. See you in the next video.